simple matter.
Cone of coal, maybe? Alright, maybe not. Oh, she's using it on nobody.
Failure. What is it?
Glad I just saved.
What?
She's coming for you.
Yes. What is it?
I'm not hasted anymore. I'm poisoned instead.
What?
That's not a good trade-off.
Yes, fine.
Fall down now.
What is it?
Grub doubler, here.
Alright, I'll take the potion. You heal me.
What?
Yes.
Want me?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation? You've a task?
Go for the ice! Swing down the mist!
Nope.
Let's talk more fight!
Okay, so...
What?
We got unhasted. Well, two of us did. I guess we used it up that quickly. How disappointing. Now, I do have some of these, but I don't know if I should use them all now. Oil of Speed, we have 5. And Safana has... I think 1. Or, yeah, she has 1. I want to save it for the epic battle to come.
Let's talk more fight!
Oh, you know what, though?
Yes?
Yeah. Should have had this on before.
Thy called.
See, they seem hasted. They cast that really quickly. Not sure.
Yeah, it's sword first.
She had something like fireball, like ice ball instead. I mean, I know we have. There's, I forget the other thing. Ice storm.
By demand?
Might as well try it. I don't think I've ever cast this. At least not in this game.
You want boo?
Watch out.
Uninjured. Oh, they're all mixed in here.
What?
Huh?
down and done.
What is it?
Want me? Yes, dear.
What? Such mean.
That was a loud sound.
Sweetheart, whatever you like.
Oh, she is really fast. Well, because she's hasted and she has the boots of the cheetah on.
Your need.
Yes,
your dear. Life will be mine.
You want boo?
Yeah, and a tick.
Nature's servant awaits.
What?
Finish that one off.
And?
Yes, a simple matter.
That stings, doesn't it, dear?
What? All right.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
I hear.
That's you there.
In a tick. Yeah? You're already a ghost.
A demon ghost.
I kick bad butts, and I cannot lie.
Well, these are definitely bad butts.
That stings, doesn't it, Deep? There is only one boo.
For
sword.
The fallen!
That stings, doesn't it, Deep?
All right.
You've attacked? Nature's servant awaits. What?
Are these guys healed up here?
Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and tucking a hatter!
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Aye. Then again, maybe we should have taken some of these instead.
Yes.
I suppose it doesn't make. I don't want to waste our potions.
You want boot. Sword first.
If we sleep, that'll be that. Our potions will be run out. Fast she goes.
This is no sight for mortal eyes.
I agree. We should not be here. Oops.
Come then, you craven fiends. Come and meet your doom.
You craven fiends, they're running up so fast.
Kayla! Kayla, wait! Please! Talk to us! You promised to restore my wife, my children, yet all you've brought us is more death. I look in your eyes now, and I see nothing but madness.
You call me mad?
They're fighting.
I'll show you madness. No. No.
What?
I'll not kill an innocent man. I've not fallen so far as that. But I cannot stop now. Do as you will. Join me or no. I care not. Your part in this is done. Now let me do mine.
This has to end, Kalar. Come back to Dragonspear. We will seal the portal together. It's not too late for you.
I cannot stop. There's no turning back for me, not now. I swore an oath once, long ago. I must keep it.
Get back in. Huh. They closed the door. Set into the basalt walls, are doors of iron molded in the visage of a damned soul. To look upon the door is to catch a fleeting glimpse of the horror Avernus offers all who find themselves lost within it. I feel like we're about to be lost within it. What is that? Just part of a dead demon, I guess? What's this? Thrix? Who are you? Demon named Thrix.
You have come far. But Thrix the Profane's master would have you go no further. For now.
For now? I'm afraid we're in a rather tight schedule at the moment. Who is this master you speak of? You'll meet him yourself once he's done with the Argent. Assuming you survived that long, of course. He sounds like a... you know... quite a... figure from... Great Britain. It sounds like he stepped right out of London with everything. Quite the gentleman. Fellow fiends, attend Thrix. Tear this one apart. He may see what it is made of. No tearing apart.
What?
Yes?
Oh, this would even...
They called.
You've a task?
Work.
Trouble.
See if we have time for this.
Yes?
Yes?
Well, she's already attacking.
This is the end for you.
You dare sully the profane one's glory with this pitiful assault? You must learn your place, little mortal. Come, let Thrix teach you. Magical resistance. Thrix was immune to my damage. That's a lot of demons. Oh, Hamatulas? Oh god. Bone Fiends, Erinyes. Massive door. Yeah, pretty much. The only problem is that some of us are not hasted. I feel like we could maybe make a semi-wall through here. I don't know if that would work. I'm not sure that would work, to tell you the truth. It's just a lot of them. I'm sure Fireball's not gonna do crap.
Huh?
Back up a little bit, some of us. Really? Old person?
Trouble?
Teleport without error. Ugh.
By demand?
He's held. That's not good.
What is it?
Nature's servant awaits.
What?
Hurry.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Hey there.
You've a task?
Yes?
want me?
Yeah, I think we used that out. Oh, protection from petrification? Well, that... it has to be cast first. I don't think that undoes anything.
You're already in the ghost.
Ah.
Here?
Is there anything like that? It's not going to help with being held. I mean, I could try to heal him, but it's just gonna keep hitting him.
Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Dino here got interrupted.
What?
Run away!
Right.
Oh, now Jahira's held. Oh, I got three people dead.
Trouble. And a tick.
So they like to hold us.
Thy called. I shall.
Nature's sort is good as done.
Now, I think...
Yes?
This work for all of us? One creature. Ooh, this is free action, though.
You want me?
Does free action work... on hold? If I have a potion, it might say more. Freedom? It acts like the spell free action, so... level that is. Free action. Oh god. Well, let me look at my manual then. I can't seem to find it. mean, unless it's not... Unless it's a... Freeze spell. Can't be 5th level. That'd be crazy for it to be 5th level. It might be a priest spell, not a druid spell. Let me just see. Hold on. Sorry. I just want to know what stops us from being held. I'm thinking not. I'm thinking it just helps with, like, a web. I wonder if these things can be tripped up. Cool touch. Who has that spell? Now I'm into priest spells. Not finding. Third level. Free action is a 4th level priest spell. Stops web and slow spells while underwater. It even negates or prevents the effects of paralysis and hold spells. That's what we want. We want free action, because these things are holding us left and right. Of course, how would our characters know this?
Yeah?
It was a divine message sent from above. Alright, so...
Sweetheart?
Put these rings on. There's the other one. Now we just need 4 free action. Of course it's a priest spell, so we don't often see scrolls for that. Here's one. Here I can cast it. And Potion of Freedom. So we'll have one person who can't be protected. Unless... Sorry, coughing here. Wait, this is... Spell check, okay. Okay. So she's got that. And now I've got these. You've got the ring. Dum. So you've got the ring. You're gonna take that. I'm gonna take that. You got the ring. You're gonna cast the spell. You only have one for you? Okay, so it looks like we'll have two people. Who can't be helped. Or one person. Because we have one scroll. One, two. I guess just two of those. What is that? Magic protection? Unless you have one. One person who can't take one. Yes, Jahira will cast it on Minsk. Jahira will have to be not protected by from hold. Hopefully they don't target her. And that's level 4. And she doesn't have that memorized. I don't even know if it's a spell a druid can cast to begin with. Okay.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
You have the ring. So last for 2 hours. And you have the ring.
Potentis.
What?
Thy demand?
Mage is casting improved invisibility on themselves.
You've a task?
Done and done.
Nature's servant awaits.
Bless.
Do it.
Nymph.
Yes?
Know what? It's letting us get ready here, so monster summoning.
And?
And monster summoning.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure?
I wonder if coal lightning would work here, because we're technically not outdoors.
Aye.
He's still got his strength of 24 and a lot of other things.
I will crush! Yes? Sword first!
These things are not coming.
Yes, dear. Your need, whatever you like.
Do you have to be in this area?
You want the sword first.
Well, this would be a waste if these things never show
what?
Up.
Yes.
Things are wearing out, running out.
Huh? Sword first.
Well, this is no good. The gate appeared right here.
Sword first!
Can I load this one?
Aye, sword first!
Once we got in this area, we tried to open the door. Either one. This is back at the stairs. Yeah, rations though.
Yes.
I mean, we can restore and do them again.
Aye.
I'll have to fight that battle again, I think.
Thank you.
come! Fight me! Find me!
Aye, sword first!
This is no sight for mortal eyes.
Come then, you craven fiends! Come and meet your doom!
Kayla, wait! Please, talk to us! You promised to restore my wife, my children, yet all you brought us is more death. I look in your eyes now and I see nothing but madness.
You call me mad? I'll show you madness!
No!
It's like they're both missing.
No! I'll not kill an innocent man. Your part in this is done. Now let me do my- I cannot stop. There's no turning back for me, not now. I swore an oath once long ago. I must keep it.
Okay, I think...
Yes?
I'll try saving as a separate, just in case. I realize we're probably on 123 now, but this is going to be a separate save, so I don't overwrite any quick save. Because some of them are not working.
You want me?
Right.
As far as the thing coming.
Sweetheart?
Right. Right, setting up the free action again. We have two of those. Yep. And then this one. This one's not as good. It only lasts 5 rounds plus 1 round per level. So, 13 rounds? What can I do?
Nature's servant awaits.
What?
We can just take that. He can take that at the very end, because this lasts 2 hours. So drink.
Thy cold.
Thy drink. That's a cool sound. It ends so quickly, I'm always afraid of, like, about to crash or something. Okay, so she's gonna cast that last. We might just forget about Bless at that point. And
yeah.
Yes.
The nymph. Monster summoning.
Yes.
And monster summoning. And then we'll run forward.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Your need.
Drink one of those.
Bacho,
you. Well, that's her. Yeah, alright. She doesn't have any good buffs, really. Well, I'm not sure how many levels the nymph has, of priest, the nymph has.
You want Boo? Sword first!
Let's save over our LP 122.
What?
You heard me. Okay.
You attack.
See if we can get this off. Oh.
For now.